What's up, YouTube? Today, we're going to look at the new Kali Linux 2018.2. Let's get into it.
Login accepted.
All right, so here it is in all of its glory, Kali Linux 2018.2. So what is new with Kali 2018.2? Well, the first thing is this is the first Kali to include the 4.15 Linux kernel, which includes the x86 and x64 fixes for Spectre and Meltdown. So that is no longer an issue with Kali Linux. And it's also including better support for AMD GPUs and as well as support for AMD Secure Encrypted Virtualization, which allows for encrypting virtual machine memory such that even the hypervisor can't access it. Super awesome. So what else is new in Kali Linux 2018.2? Well, they have made it easier to access a certain selection of scripts. And these are the scripts right here. So basically what they did is added a link in the path variable, which allows you to now access all of these tools by simply adding msf dash to the front of the command. So now you can quickly and easily access these tools and use them. So that's pretty cool if you happen to use any of these tools frequently. Next, there was some package updates. So if you want to see what exactly was updated, so we can see Bloodhound, Reaver, Pixie, WPS, Burp Suite, and Hashcat. But there are also some additional packages. If you just click the change log, you can see Kali Linux 2018.2, and you can look at everything that was updated. So we have some upgrades, we have some bug fixes, some improvements. All the details are right here for you to explore and see in all of its glory. Now all you need to do is just simply run the following command, and you can update your current install of Kali Linux. And that's going to do it for this video. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed, please click that subscribe button and that little bell so you get notifications of new videos. And remember, I will see you on the other side.
Login acceptance.